Welcome back, everybody. This is Goldenfur. Welcome to another episode of my Feed the Beast SkyFactory 3 Survival. Yeah, we're working on this. Turn you off. Turn you on. Take you guys. Jetpack. Okay, so I still need thrusters. One. What? I thought I... There. We have jetpack. Ooh, I'm draining the heck out of everything. I'll just wait. Oh, that's almost done. Only 500 RF, that's it? Let that go. All right. So we're letting our battery charge. Things are going rather smoothly. Give me a block of coal. Block of slime. Bone is just go so fast. Who blew through all that bone meal? Somebody got out of his cage. All right. We need it. No, we don't need you. Actually, let's throw some stuff away. Pink eggs don't work, unfortunately. Okay, so I need pink, I need bone meal. I need that. No, I don't need gunpowder right now. Sand I need. Yeah, see, I'm trying to get this pink generator up and going, but it just takes forever. Because it only does 40 a click. Yeah, and I'm going to need to keep it day, too, until this thing is fully charged, because that solar array is helping out so much. Alright, while we're waiting, let's go ahead and bring some more resources. Shall we? Let's see. Clay, yeah. Need that, we'll need that. So yeah, I know you guys don't want to see. Okay, let's go down. No. Yeah. That thing's gonna blow a hole sky high. Stuff in here I wanna get. Ow! Keep forgetting about that fan. That's the only bad thing about these things, is it's dangerous for me too. Energized creeper. Hey, look at that wither skull. Isn't that nice? All right. Bone gets back up. Jilly gets back up. Man, look at that. Oh. Whoops. Completely forgot about that. So busy messing with downstairs. Yeah, it's the only thing I hate, because it has to be configured over here. Because, you know, I lay sideways. Now it's just power management until I get my jetpack. Filled. I mean, we're almost there. Then I have to look at key bindings if I'm correct. Ooh, Witherbone. See, it works just as intended. Necrotic bone. So, yeah, we're getting there. Meteor of a tick. I mean, these bad boys are going. Bone block. So we need to go get some slime. So let's go get some slime. You know, I know that there's a lot of entities in the chickens, but they give a large amount of resources. And quickly, I might add. That's one of the things I like about them. Granted, if you keep all the stuff, it's kind of worthless, and you gotta throw a ton of stuff away. But, I mean, as long as you keep things going, you are good. Okay, I want that. I'm gonna go ahead and take those. I'm gonna take those. Sure, let's take all of these. And these. Oh yeah, why not get those? I definitely want that. Want that. Manulin. You know, I've got manulin, and I haven't even done anything with it, really. You know? See, I am just killing it. All right, hold on a second. Let's go some. We need to do some key bindings. Hover, 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 hover. Because it's bound with something else. Okay, jetpacks. No. Journey map. Simply hover mode is in. There, we'll let it charge. Okay. That's gonna get annoying. Okay, let me see. Do I have leggings? Let me see what type of leggings I can get. Okay, so +8 armor. +6, +5, +6. Supreme leggings. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't have those. No. Okay, what was that? Leggings, helmet. Dynamite. Well, with that is the end of this episode. So I want to thank everybody for joining me. I hope you've all enjoyed this episode. If you have, leave a rating. If you have any questions, any comments, leave them in the space provided, and I will answer them as best as I can, as quickly as I can. Hey. You guys are great. Thank you for just continuing to join me. And keep me up to date with everything that I do. Where is the Dark Helmet? Plus 4 armor. So I just need 5 emerald. You know, you guys are just fantastic. Hey, you made it this far. Go ahead, hit the subscribe button and keep up to date with everything that I do. So with that, thank you all for joining me. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.